What is up, you guys? This is Mini Superheroes Today.
Hey, everybody. Happy New Year. It's January 1st, 2022, which means we have new LEGO sets to explore. And today, we'll be taking a look at the Hulk versus Rhino Truck Showdown from 4Plus Spidey and his amazing friends. Now, this set retails for $20 here in the U.S. Comes with three minifigures, two little vehicles, and there's not much to show, but I'll show it to you anyway. We have this little Spider-Man flyer here, and how it works is you put Spider-Man on there just like that. There's some Flickfire missiles in the back, nothing too crazy, but while I've got Spider-Man here, let me show this figure to you. It's a really cool figure. Now, there are four Spidey and his amazing friend sets, and this Spider-Man figure comes in three of the four sets. It's a very cool cartoon, kitty-looking Spider-Man, and when I heard the rumors about this series, I was a little nervous that they'd be too kid-centric, but I really, really like this figure, and in fact, I really like all the sets, so be sure to hit like and subscribe to check out my other reviews on those. But he's got these little short, mid-sized legs, and the nice thing about those is he can be posed, so he's shorter and he's posable, something really, really cool. Now, with that being said, some of our other builds here, we do get this new web piece. It's new to this series of sets, that is. It's a really cool piece that has clips on this end and a bar on this end, so if you had two of them, they could kind of clasp together. But the idea is, you know, Spider-Man can hold it there, and then it actually can attach to the back of Hulk's thing here, so you could put Spider-Man on here like this, and then clip his hand in there. Just like that, and then Spider-Man could kind of follow along. Now, with that being said, we do have Hulk's little vehicle here. I like the big purple tires. That's definitely a cool thing. The Hulk hands on the front, kind of an interesting addition, but you can see that you could seat Hulk right there, and it's all built on this giant black frame piece here that everything goes on top of. So it's not great, but again, it's a 4-plus set. Then, looking at the Hulk, it's a really phenomenal figure. Honestly, in a lot of ways, I'm shocked that this came in a $20 set. He's got dual-molded legs with green on bottom, purple on top. Definitely good for making other Hulk customs, if you should so desire. He's got a really unique-looking torso. It definitely works for Hulk, but it looks a little cartoony to me. The face is really good. You can see he's got a smirk on that side, and then kind of a devious look on this side. That would be great to make the Grinch, don't you think? Then he's kind of got this tussled black hair, and it works out really nice. The last things we have to look at are just some of the little accessory pieces here. There's a trash can with a hot dog inside, the idea being that Hulk's car can knock that over as he's chasing Rhino. The goal of the set is for Rhino to get the diamond and gold bar that's in here. So, you know, it's really cool that you could kind of knock it over with Rhino's vehicle, and you could slide this out if you just want to have him steal the safety deposit box. Then we have Rhino's vehicle, which is very cool. I'm not a 4-plus hater, as I've been in the past. You know, I really have hated some of these sets, but all the sets from this wave are actually pretty cool. I like the big spinning wheels. There's a little gate thing here in the back that opens up that you can slide the safe into, and then it's kind of protected from Spider-Man and Hulk to get it. There's a seat to put Rhino in there. And last but not least, we have the Rhino minifigure, which I feel like is why most people will be buying this set. It's our first ever Rhino minifigure that's in his, you know, iconic comic book suit. It's interesting to me that, you know, he's kind of armored up, but I guess this is what he looks like in the Spidey and His Amazing Friends show. Interestingly, the head is new to this figure, but it only has one side to it. You'd think with the other side being covered up, they might have given him another expression, but it is a very cool figure all in all. So that's about all I have to say about the set. I mean, it is 4-plus, so there's not a crazy amount going on here, but for $20, I highly recommend it. Drop a comment below. Let me know what you think of this set. Be sure to hit like and subscribe down below to check out my other reviews from the 2022 Marvel Wave and beyond, and I'll catch you guys on the next video.
Thanks for checking out today's video. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit like and subscribe down below. And while you're here, maybe check out one of my other videos.